How did you develop a great friendship with Larry Bird?
You know what? It was strange. It was ironic because I hated the Celtics growing up.
And you played in Boston.
I grew up in Boston. I didn't like the Celtics. I was a Sixers fan. And, you know, Larry and I got to be great friends during the Dream Team. And, you know, it's funny. He talked so much trash. Always talk trash. Talk trash on the phone, on the floor. It was talking so much trash during the Dream Team, and that's how it started. You know, he's always talking trash to me, talking trash to the rest of the players. So I'm talking trash back to him, and it just clicked. You know, we just always talking trash to each other and started hanging out, you know, going to dinner, going to lunch, and, you know, just spending a lot of time around each other, and we just developed a very good friendship.
Did he talk trash on the floor?
Oh, definitely. I think that story you talked about, X, I think that's one of the stories you got from me.
Oh,
you might have got it from me. But, you know, he always talked trash. I remember he talked trash against us, talked trash with against everyone else. But, you know, the difference is he could back it up. He could back it up. You know, I remember, you know, like I was saying, growing up in Boston, people all used to always talking about that he can't jump, he can't do this, he can't do that. And, you know, a lot of my friends was like that, you know. So, I got to the league. I called all my friends back up. I said, you know, all that trash that you were talking, you need to squash all that. This man is great. He can, whatever you were saying, for a man who can't jump, he's demolishing everybody.
So your guys are saying, how can you let this guy punk?
he's doing it on everybody. He's doing it on the best defensive players in the league.
Yeah.
For more Dan Patrick Show, tune to Audience Channel 239 on DirecTV or download the Dan Patrick Show app.